But today's Easter, and I'm going to Cars and Coffee to give out these little Easter eggs filled with Hot Wheels to little kiddos. Why not spread a little bit of kindness on this Sunday morning? I even had to zip tie some of them because they wouldn't close. When she was just a girl, she expected. It's over and there weren't too many kids, but I gave away most of the eggs. There was like two left over, but the kids really enjoyed it, so I'm super happy, and I hope everyone had a great Easter.